Hi everyone, I'm back with a new recipe today. So I hope that you all have subscribed my channel, Flavors of the Coast. So if you have not subscribed, please subscribe my channel. Please do share, like and subscribe. I have taken this watermelon skin. So out of this I'm preparing the halwa today. As you can see, I have taken the watermelon skin, the inner white skin I have taken to prepare the halwa. You can take full or you can take little more also, but I have taken half skin of watermelon. This I have added 3/4 cup of sugar. Also I am adding 1 tablespoon of ghee. I am adding 2 seeds of cardamom. I am adding the ghee. I am frying the cashew nuts. Keeping this halwa into the gas, but I'm not keeping into direct flame. I'm keeping pan underneath the under the vessel so that it will not directly cook it. So I have preheated the pan. You can see now it is getting cooked. So keep at least for 7 to 8 minutes minimum. And you can keep at least 10 to 15 minutes for the cooking. Now it is almost done. You can see the water content has been reduced and the halwa has become thicker. So you can see in the video, now this water content has been reduced. So we are just pouring into the plate. I have taken a plate and I have applied ghee into the plate so that the halwa will not stick into the plate. So now I am pouring this prepared halwa into the plate.